We called him Mad Max because of his hair trigger temper, which could be set off by something as innocuous as a ringing telephone.
Who the fuck has the goddamn gall to call his house on a Tuesday night? God damn it!
You're gonna miss it!
Oh, please, tell me something I don't know. I wait all week for the fucking equalizer, and they have to fucking...
Hello?
But as soon as he picked up the phone...
Gene, how are you, Gene?
He'd affect this weird British accent.
Righto, Gene, that'd be great. Cheerio.
It was absolutely bizarre.
Fucking halfwit!
He'd hang up.
You missed it!
And then he's Mad Max all over again.
Yeah. All right, tell me, what happened? What happened?
Well, he discovered it was the mother's sister.
Who's he? Who? Tell me who he is.
The main guy. You know who the main guy.
The main guy.
It was his mother's sister. She showed up dead.